Showering in our newest tiny home on wheels. First, remove the cushions and lift the bench lid. The inside is waterproofed and fits this mold and mildew resistant curtain, which clips into the ceiling using small hooks. This faucet head can easily unscrew and be replaced with this longer hose. Turn on your water pump to ensure hot water is flowing from the system. The entire setup dries in a few minutes and can even be left hanging while driving. Please like and follow along for more.